February and it's Black History Month and it's the shortest month of the year. Womp womp. But I wanted to share with you today about the first dermatologist in the United States. His name is Dr. Theodore Lawless. He was a dermatologist and a philanthropist. He paved the way for myself and the other black derms in the U.S. There are only 3% of us. So thank you, Dr. Lawless, for your contribution to dermatology.